filth and gut.
Magnum opus, consecrated corpus of the angel combustion. Your guise is now that of the jack. Complete, real, deadly, and ready for anything.
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed. Indeed, yeah. And maybe, maybe, not even then.
Hey, the big Claudette comes back. We'll grant you gifts from his benevolent claws.
These Gastown hordes keep thinning out. We can start prospering.
See the count.
I'm gonna get raided anytime.
Please! 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 The child. It's the burning sickness. Ben, give it to me, quickly. Come on! Just let me heal her pain, please.
Don't mess around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise!
Just a ragged stranger, and you turned out to be our savior.
We got a monster with him. Calls him a sight. Guess he is a legendary sight.
So, killer. Little Count Carburetor says you mean to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the Jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking to you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talent. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Hey, killer! That talent! You'd do well bringing that to Jeet. Yeah, that cocky kid, he knows that kind of stuff.
remember Gut Gash's words.
Some men. Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon. Call the Talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed. Yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this Talon up without a fight.
I need it. I go get it. What happens, happens.
Don't slay me. I carry no weight. I come from the north. Looked for shelter with Gut Gash tribe. Was turned away. Better off. Here something big is coming. Something destructo grand. Warlord Stinky Gummo is gonna bring the kill to them.
We shouldn't stop here, I don't think.
Burnt to ashes.
Dimrim's convoy. It's on the move.
The gods are in our favor! On account of the magnum opus and the pervail. Brutus's convoys! Their lead truck, it carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force. Scavengers!
So this is a Talon.
It's fashioned into a hood ornament, huh?
We don't eat the long pig.
Good thing you marked that sulfur. We've got plenty and more coming all the time.
Talon, huh?
I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
That sounds like gut gash, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Ha! Oh, you got balls the size of Bujo's. And you've done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
Oh, yeah. With the Talon, build you an explosive jag tip. Those hinges right off. Boom.
Let's do it.
I hear him calling. I hear him. Oh, do you?
Big Chief in Gastown wants to... Shall we go get him?
Pick a target! Smithereens!
Hey! What the hell are you doing out here?
Practice! Just practice! No need to get itchy trigger fingers!
Useless crazy's making a mess. Ruckus is hurting my nuggets! You may proceed.
Oh, 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 it's a beauty, Saint. Oh, such power. Can you feel it? Huh? We're ready for the job. Huh? Ready as we'll ever be.
Come on.
gas top. So the patrols are nastier, more frequent.
Yeah, this colony will work.
There is Pink Eye, an ancient lady of war and racing. Touched by the angel, her machines are truly gifted.
Keep an eye on the car.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred plate.
Not that I'd want to go up against pervy Rimjolby. Make sure to hit him with your best clobbering cutting melee weapons. He bleeds easy when you melee.
you for sparing me, I shall say this. To pass that jewel, you will need real thunder, real explosives.
Its blood-soaked fangs. Every time I see it, my gut will shrivel with fear.
Look! The tank!
Thundersticks are coming!
Do my stuff. Loaded and ready. Black powder shall set us free. And fire. Get your piston down. Sharpshooter.
Thank you.
try! Hank V!
Where can I find this woman called Pink Eye?
Look to your map, Saint! If things are as bad as in the Great White, she'll be under terrible pressure from Gastown war parties.
Then we'll do the same for her as we have for the others.
Pink Eye's tower. Slow one pace.